In addition, a Republican majority must investigate the collusion between Democrat Party politicians and the teachers' unions to keep our children out of school for no scientific reason whatsoever. The irreversible harm that Democrat politicians did to our young people is unforgivable, and American voters will punish them at the ballot box this November.